farming in the middle of the winter is uncommon, but that's exactly what Liz Graznack is doing.
If you didn't have one of these structures, there's no way that you would have these lush plants growing this time of year.
Graznack, owner of the Happy Hollow Farm in Jamestown, Missouri, is talking about her hoop house, also known as a high tunnel. It's like a greenhouse, but the difference is the high tunnel is heated by the sun, which makes it energy efficient. Graznack can grow vegetables right in the ground with snow just outside these walls.
The high tunnel does allow me to grow year-round and generate some income during the winter months when I would generally not have any income coming in.
A federal program helps farmers like Graznack pay for these high tunnels. Her hoop house was around $8,000, but the U.S. Department of Agriculture grant covered about $5,000 of the cost. James Quinn, a University of Missouri Extension horticulture specialist, says the cost share program helps farmers extend their growing season.
Since the banks are reluctant to loan for things like high tunnels or greenhouses, this program allows them to take advantage of this type of technology without having to go to a bank and then being told no.
MU Extension workshops show farmers how to build one of these structures and how to sign up for the program. Quinn says the high tunnels can benefit rural economies.
Farmers that use this technology are likely to be successful, and then that way they'll go ahead and reinvest into their rural communities.
Graznack is one of more than 150 farmers in Missouri to receive the grant. The hoop house keeps Graznack busy harvesting and her customers happy.
There's a demand for good quality produce in the winter months.
From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.